Fugitive Diamantaire in PNB scam accused Mehul Choksi was forced to get into a vessel from Jolly Harbor in Antigua and he was taken to Dominica. His lawyer Vijay Agarwal alleged, "I have been told that there are marks of torture on the body," Agarwal said. Choksi was arrested in Dominica after he was reported missing from Antigua and Barbuda. Subscribe to the channel for more news.